cash me. Every other city, I thought I'm on Nicki's hat. Still Wayne girls, I still Drake girls. You know the real bitches, let me fuck the fake girls. So if you pretty, I sign titties. I got the key to eight motherfuckers. These girls fall like
tomatoes. So far, I'm enjoying what I'm hearing. I'm not sure who that feature is in the back, of course, but I'm enjoying what he's doing too. What's up, YouTube? It's your boy, Iceberg Snow, aka Coach Saddam. Here with my guy. Two out of five. We are the Benchwarmers. Coming at you live with the Sneak Minaj. Girls fall like dominoes. I don't remember this one, but I'm excited to see what it's about. Let's jump into it.
Girls fall
in love.
These girls fall like dominoes, dominoes. These girls fall like dominoes, dominoes. These girls fall like dominoes, dominoes. These girls fall. For my tour bus, somebody get security to escort us. They go the long way, but we take the shortcuts. Give me the blonde hair, long weave, shortcuts. You know the flow sick, came in on a small bus. So get the D cup, C cup, small bus. They judge me like the girls on trial. But every time that I'm out, the girls going well. Got the domino effect, in the front row passing out. With little bikinis, how they got their asses hanging out. Say my shoe came nuts, so I pull them cashews. Every other city, I thought I'd buy Nicki's hat too. Still Wayne girls, I still Drake girls. You know the real bitches, let me fuck the fake girls. So if you pretty, I sign titties. I got the key to eight motherfucking
cities. These girls fall like dominoes. So far, I'm enjoying what I'm hearing. I'm not sure who that feature is in the back, of course, but I'm enjoying what he's doing too.
Kind of threw me off at first, but I got used to it.
I kind of want to hear what he sounds like in his own music, like a personal song. I like his voice. This is a simple, sweet chorus. I fuck with it.
These girls. When I'm in Miami, I'm with Courtney, Kim, and Chloe. And when I'm in the A, I'm with Sierra or it's Carrie. I'm feeling like a diva, then I hit Mariah Carey. I'm in the UK, I'm a CMIA. Superhero by night, rapper by day. And if I just wanna talk, I'ma hit up Monique. If I need a bad bitch, Angelina Jolie. Material girls like Madonna, my look for Donatella. Ain't nothing you could tell her, cause she get that mozzarella. She looks just like Rihanna, she work with Wilhelmina, only rockin' Galliano. She might be Filipino, be stuffin' Pellegrino. Be watchin' Al Pacino, she got probably sniff a kilo. Anyway, yo, hit up Grace Jones and tell her I said strong J. I'm not in Paris, but I broke out with Beyonce.
Okay, so I'm starting to see like why this nigga's voice, why I actually fuck with his voice, because it really sounds familiar, of like that vibe of like
It
kind of
sounds like
Nicki Minaj. Sound like who?
Kind
of
sound like
you from
overseas.
Oh, I think like what, the UK?
Yeah, like a British accent.
Yeah, it remind me of some band. Damn, I can't think who. But it reminds me of some band. You ever see the 70s, that 70s show?
Yeah.
They used to listen to a lot of bands that have this type of like vibe that he's giving. But Nicki's bringing a whole nother, I really fuck with, okay, y'all like this. I think this is,
oh, you good.
Yeah, y'all really like this actually.
Dominoes, these girls fall like dominoes, dominoes. These girls fall.
From London, Canada, and the USA. Girl, girl, every day. From London, Canada.
I like that Rock Bobby attitude.
Domino.
Yeah, I fuck with that. It's a it's a couple artists that do that. I fuck with that. Honestly. I'm over 9. I really like what both of them did. But I'm really just into that type of shit that that guy brings to the table on the song. I like that vibe. But that's just me, honestly. I always like to add like Linkin Park or something like that. Some type of band shit to it. You ever heard of Jay-Z and Linkin Park mix?
Yes.
Oh, okay. Yeah, I'm gonna go 9.
I'm gonna give it another 8.
8. See that? You know what it really reminds me of? You ever heard Kanye Heard Him Say?
Heard Him Say?
You know how the white, what's it, the dude in the back singing over? And I heard him say, nothing gonna go down. But he like singing in the back.
I gotta hear
you. I'm sorry, but yeah, that's what we're giving it. Let us know what you think down in the comment section below. Also, subscribe, because none of y'all are subscribed that much.
Please subscribe to the channel.
85% of y'all aren't subscribed. And Mike don't like that shit. Let me know now. Mike, do you like that shit? He doesn't like that shit. So, do that. Hit the notification bell up top. You can always see when we're dropping, so we drop a lot. Until then, peace.
You know, I was just venting, man. You know.